Let's see how to make a double lineman knot with a hand wrap style. Just take the center one and pass through this loop. Once it's get done, yeah, similar like bow line bight, you have to pull it here and pull the bottom. This is how it will look. This is how it will be.